You know, the shift for a lot of people was just being aware of it. Not really knowing that the coal plant has been there this long and was not up to par with where it needed to be was a surprise to a lot of people.
A 50-year-old coal power plant is being blamed for premature deaths and more than $100 million in health and environmental costs.
We had so many young people coming through, and they all have family members with asthma. It's a very common issue here in North Omaha.
I began attending OPPD board meetings in the spring of 2011. As a school nurse, I was particularly concerned about the asthma link with coal.
The damage has been done, but now what do we do to solve the problem now that we are aware of what has been done?
The group gathered outside OPPD's headquarters, asking the public power company for a timeline to shutter the plant and switch to clean, renewable energy.
Nebraska needs to get in the game.
The Sierra Club led the way with the grassroots organizing effort, which was led by Graham Jordison. This is a success that for lots of different people and lots of different organizations.
It's a public power district. It is an organization that hears from the people. It has a board elected by the people. And I think that when you see a public entity being responsive to the people, it gives you a sense of pride in the process and how it works.
It was also a multi-level effort. It involved people speaking at board meetings, one-on-one contacts with board members, and contacts with community leaders like state senators. And the final result was success on many levels.
The end of coal piled high at OPPD's North Omaha power plant is now in sight.
They agreed to shut down the North Omaha coal plant. They agreed to reduce their energy usage by nearly a tenth. They also made a commitment to get at least a third of their energy from renewable sources. This will reduce their greenhouse gas emissions by nearly 50% over the next 10 years, and it's the lowest cost option.
It's a remarkable shift in direction that will do our part to try to help address the obvious problem of climate change.
Is it possible to make this kind of change? We thought that it could be possible when the community speaks up.